business. As far as what should I do when sisters are trying to talk to me and I know that they're potentially looking for a husband and they may be interested in me, etc. If you're single and you want to get married, mashallah. A man can marry up to four wives in Al-Islam. Okay? That's the teaching of the Quran and the Sunnah. At the end of the day, if you're looking to get married, you don't have to be a flirt and talk with sisters and laugh and smile unnecessarily, etc. If they're trying to present themselves to you, mashallah, Allah bless you for being a handsome brother. You can't, that's from Allah Azza wa Jalla. Allah gave you that nur. But use it in a positive way. Use it in a positive way, huh? And alhamdulillah, that's a blessing in which a man doesn't necessarily have to put himself out there. And this is why the Prophet ﷺ said, and perhaps we'll mention this hadith at the end of the halaqah, سَبَعَةٌ يُذِلُّهُمُ اللَّهُ بِذِلِّهِ يَوْمَ لَا ظِلَّ إِلَّا ظِلُّهُ. The seven types of people who will be shaded on the Day of Judgment. And Allah's shade, and from them the Prophet ﷺ, he says, وَرَجْلٌ دَعَتُ مْرَأَةٌ ذَاتُ مَنْصَبٍ وَجَمَالٍ فَقَالَ إِنِّي أَخَافُ اللَّهُ. There was a man who's tried to, or he's going to be seduced, and a woman who's beautiful and powerful attempts to seduce him and to come at him. And he says, no, because I fear Allah. The ulama of Islam, they say this means is that for a man to resist temptation, going towards a beautiful and powerful woman is strong enough. Let alone a beautiful and powerful woman doing what? Coming at you. That's even more difficult now because I'm not even the one seeking. I'm being sought. And obviously that feeds the ego. And that's less effort. And there's no problem if something goes wrong because I didn't want you. You wanted me. So if a sister's coming at you and she's a befitting sister, she's righteous, she's attractive, inshallah, you think she can be a good potential spouse for you? Bismillah. See what happens as long as it's in the halal manner. As long as you look at that sister as your own sister or someone's daughter. And give her the necessary respect, inshallah ta'ala. And Allah knows best.